Fuck me, please. Does she want the fucking house? I'll give it to her, please. Just
shut
I don't know what...
up.
Oh, mate, please. I just want to see my fucking kid.
Shut
please.
Up.
Mate, please. Honestly, I just...
Shut the fuck up! Fuck! Fuck! I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. I raised my voice and I apologize.
What?
I've got some anger issues. I've been trying to work on them. It's just sometimes they jump out. And I shouted at you, and that's not fair. No one wants to die being shouted at.
Hey,
and
please.
I am sorry. I just feel like I'm losing my passion for the job, you know?
Well, not that you know. I mean, doubt you've ever killed anyone in your life, but...
Oh, shit! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
What do you mean?
Talking to the person behind you is arguably more suspicious. Just sit down. Okay, can I just ask you something? What's with the stupid fucking kid? Because if you're going for discreet, it's really not working.
So? My husband. Is he,
dead?
Do you want the whole world to hear you?
No one in here cares, okay?
How did he die? Did it hurt?
Don't want to know.
But he's dead.
Lady, please. I've done my job. Now it is time for you.
I believe this was the agreed amount.
You think this is some fucking game, huh? Housewife gets to play dangerous criminal. If I ever see you or hear your name again, I will find you and I will cut your fucking throat open.
She complained about you. Something about you threatening to put a knife through her head.
Through her throat.
Hey?
nothing.
Were you scared of?
So fucking what? You know, let's not forget this woman hired me. She hired a hitman. Not a fucking florist.
It doesn't matter, it's bad for business.
Okay. Is that all you came to complain about? Or is there something of actual note?
Yeah, I've got something for you. Two marks. What's the pay looking like?
$3,000. For the whole thing? You know, I'd get more if I went back to being self-employed.
I don't know. $3,000 each per target.
Oh.
And is willing to pay a little bit extra if they're done tonight, so...
Fuck, okay. Does he want to meet beforehand?
No. It's a simple pay job. There's no in-person shit.
Right. Tonight?
Yeah.
When?
Said to be there about 11 p.m.
Hmm. And the address?
Oh, right. Yeah, it's not on the dossier. He said he'll send that to me as soon as he knows exactly where, so yeah, I'll get in touch.
Does he want me to say anything before?
Say anything? Like what?
I don't know. Hey, if you didn't fuck his wife, I wouldn't be stabbing you in the eye, or, Johnson sends his regards from Frankfurt.
I think he just wants some dead things. Alright?
Yeah, got it. I think I'll need...
I'd say that's the last resort. Alright, let's keep this one on the hush-hush, yeah?
Yeah, alright.
Simply telling you what he tells me, so... just a mouthpiece.
Yeah, more like a ring piece.
Right. Just get it done, okay? And if you're a good boy, I'll buy you some dinner afterwards. Yeah? I'm also hearing a bit of chatter about something else going down tonight, other than you, that is. So if that bears any fruit, I'll let you know. Vince, mate, are you sure you want to do this? You know, you don't want to take some downtime or maybe think about it first?
Oh,
It's just that you're getting sloppy. All right, maybe it's too fast. And I don't want you getting caught out of anything. So, I could always get someone else to do it.
I'll think about it. Yeah.
Good boy. Right, I'm off.
Yeah, see ya.
Aren't you tired of hoping the right candidates see your job posts in a fly? It's like trying to find it.
Yeah. Yo.
Hi.
One of Otto's friends, right?
Yeah.
Sorry, you just don't look like his usual crowd. Posh twats, I mean.
I'm not a posh twat.
Yeah, I didn't say you were, man. Listen, anyway, there's some beers in the party back there. Help yourself, or let me know if you need to know the toilets.
Yeah, okay, mate.
Yeah, mate.
Occupy! What the fuck? Occupy! Fuck!
Shut the fuck up!
What the
next
fuck?
Really gonna hurt!
Okay. What? Occupied! Who the fuck are you?
Otto, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thought so. Sorry. Now, you're gonna die. And it can be quick. I swear to God, you make this harder than it has to be. It's gonna be bad. Now, Otto, you seem like a nice guy. You're well put together. I mean, it's not polite, but you're not gonna have to worry about that anymore.
I didn't know.
You didn't know what?
I didn't know.
Hang on, I'll be right there. Hey, she's had a bit too much.
Kind of a shit party, right?
Sorry?
This party's kind of shit, right?
Yeah.
Sorry, rude of me. Hannah?
Otto.
Otto? Someone said there'd be an Otto at the party, but you're not quite what I imagined.
No. A different Otto. My name's got a silent H in it.
Okay. Weird. So, Otto, what do you study?
Oh, I don't study. I work full time.
Oh, right. And what do you do?
I am a florist.
Right. It's got to be kind of interesting, right?
I mean, it's it's really boring.
Really? I mean, I would have thought it would be all action and fucking all the time, you know?
Yeah, I'm actually not a florist.
Oh, really?
In fact, I'm an extremely mentally unstable hitman. In fact, I just saw a ghost.
Ah, well, the classic.
Exactly.
So, do you find being a hitman fulfilling?
Of course. I mean, there is nothing more satisfying than hitting a guy in the head with a hammer or poisoning someone with polonium-210.
Yeah, of course.
Anyway, what do you study?
Oh, no, I don't study either. I'm also a hitman. Joking.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
What is it?
It's my, it's nothing. It's my ex.
The thing's not end well.
Not really. There was a lot of shouting. He wasn't good for me, you know? I don't know.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened?
He got me onto some stuff I didn't really want to be on, you know? Alcohol free.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. He'll piss off the wrong person sometime, I'm sure.
Hey, Han, who's this? New boy toy?
No, my name is Toy.
Listen, I was wondering if I could go out for a chat. Just a quick one. I promise it'll be quick, Han. Come on.
Okay, fine.
Perfect. I'll grab my jacket and we'll go out for a smoke. Yeah?
It was nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Oswald.
It's Otto.
Someone's hurt. Real bad. Come on.
So, what the fuck do you want?
Hannah, go.
No, mate, she's not going anywhere. What the fuck do you want?
Hannah, go now.
Mate, I'm gonna have to insist that you fuck off.
I'm not talking to you! Fuck!
What have you got there? Have you got a knife? Are you gonna stab me?
This is a Colt 1911 and I'm gonna put a ram between your fucking eyes!
You're fucking lying.
Trust me, I'm not. You're not the first man to piss himself in front of me, so don't worry about that.
Otto, put the gun down.
What are you going to do? You can shoot me.
That's the idea. Oh, fuck! Oh, you fucking maniac!
Otto, don't do this. He's a fucking piece of shit, but he doesn't deserve to die.
I'm sorry, I acted rashly. It was for you.
Rashly? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I did it for you!
Stay away from me. I'm going to call the police,
no,
okay?
No, please. Hannah, I don't want to.
You don't want to what?
Hurt you.
What is wrong with you?
Too much.
Otto, man, please don't kill me. Please don't fucking kill me.
It's Vincent.
What?
My name is Vincent.
Love and happiness. But wait a minute, something's going wrong. Someone's on the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, talking about how she can make it right. Yeah, yeah. Happiness is when really feel good about somebody. There's nothing wrong.